two men were arrested after an investigation found they were hunting and shooting people they believed were rival gang members, the Salinas Police Department reported on Thursday. According to the police department, N, 20, and L, 19, were responsible for multiple shootings between August and November of 2020 in Salinas. Detectives believe that the pair were behind the following shootings. Investigators and undercover officers were able to identify and connect the pair to all of the above shootings, Salinas police reported. On Wednesday, police arrested L and S without incident. During a search of a resident on Spence Road, police located a Glock 9 semi-auto, a loaded AK-47 magazine, and 40 caliber ammunition. Detectives have evidence S and L were hunting for victims they believed were rival gang members, investigators reported. S and L were booked for multiple counts of attempted murder, gang conspiracy, gang enhancement and gun possession.